Hello, I am Lluvia Flores-Rentería. I am an assistant professor of biology at San Diego State University, and I study evolutionary plant ecology. I study an invasive fungus that can kill pine trees, but some families are resistant to this fungi. So knowing if there are individuals that are resistant to this invasive fungus might help us to understand if this species is going to survive in the near future. This is particularly important in the context of climate change because plants that are under stress, such as drought or high temperature, might become more susceptible to a disease. However, the response of these plants to these stressors might depend on their genetic makeup. So a long time ago, maybe like you, I used to think that plants were boring because they don't move in the same way as animals. But let me tell you that they are not only beautiful and extremely useful for humans, but they have this incredible communication system through the microbes and also through the chemical signaling. So it's no longer a joke to say that trees are whispering in the forest. As we continue unraveling plant secrets, my fascination for them keeps growing, and I hope I can transmit that to my students and to you.